Hey y'all, before we even get started, let me show you how this gonna go down. Use the red crackers. Got one of the peppers from the garden. Dice that up real nice. Got the crab in there. Got the lemon pepper. Black pepper. Worcestershire sauce. Got the smokehouse maple seasoning. Old Bay. Honey, mayonnaise, garlic powder, mayonnaise, had the Hawaiian rolls, I broke them down real nice. Got some eggs. About to start in 3, 2. All right, break down your wrist crackers, put them all up in there, break them down real nice. I like to use them, that's how they break down real good and fine. Even if you get a little chunks, don't worry about it, still cool. I broke down about 8 of them. Throw my peppers in there. Fresh on the gizzard. Then I got the Hawaiian roll that I broke down, put that up in there.
Alright, I'm coming out. Are you making this?
Alright, I switched bowls because the other one wasn't big enough. But the next after that, throw your mayonnaise up in there. Should be good right there. Go down to that spoon. Throw like 2 eggs in there. Okay. A little bit more. And it's that honey maple. A little bit of that up in there. Just sprinkle a little bit, you don't really need that much. Put the garlic up in there. Pepper up in there. Worcestershire sauce, you probably need a couple more squirts. Mustard, I like to make like a couple more circles in there. Get an idea how much I put. When it comes to the honey, don't even use that much. Just be like a nice little circle. You good. Now you ready to start mixing it up. I'd use my hands too, you feel me? So if you want to do that, go ahead and do that. Matter of fact, that's what I'm about to do. Get all up in there. And next, what I'm gonna do is completely optional. Y'all had to, but I do. We put bacon bits in there. I should have put that in there before I mixed it, but oh well. So I already mixed now, so when I put the bacon bits in, I can just use a spoon. Alright, and when I let my grease get hot, I'm making them. I also do this with chicken too, it's pretty good. Put a slice of lemon in there. Let that sit in there while my grease hot and while I cook. And once again, the bacon bits are optional. Now I'm just gonna mix them up in there. Now it's time to get ready. And I keep my fire on low too. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's that drop. It's definitely that drop. Flip these real quick. And that concludes it, y'all. I holler.